नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। दिस इज जेनियल डॉक्टर राकेश शर्मा, प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गन ऑफ मेडिसिन एंड होम्योपैथिक फिलोसफी। आवर टुडे सेशन इज अपोजिशन 282, होम्योपैथिक एग्रावेशन। इट वुड बी सर्टेन साइन दैट द डोजेज वर ऑल टुगेदर टू लार्ज इफ ड्यूरिंग ट्रीटमेंट, स्पेशली इन क्रॉनिक डिजीजेस। द फर्स्ट डोज शुड ब्रिंग फोर्थ ए सो कॉल्ड होम्योपैथिक एग्रावेशन, दैट इज a marked increase of the original morbid symptoms first discovered, and in the same way every repeated dose however modified somewhat by shaking before its administration. The rule to commence the homeopathic treatment is chronic diseases with the smallest possible doses and only gradually to augment, then is subject to a notable exception in the treatment of the three great miasms while they still afloat on the skin, recently erupted peach, the untouched chancre, and the figwort. These not only tolerate but indeed require from the very beginning large doses of their specific remedies of ever higher and higher degrees of dynamization daily. If this course be pursued, there is no danger to be feared, as in the case in the treatment of diseases hidden within, that the excessive dose, while it extinguishes the disease initiate and by continued uses possible produces a chronic medicinal disease. During external manifestation of these three miasms, this is not the case, for from the daily progress of their treatment, it can be observed and judged to what degree a large dose withdraws the sensation of the disease from the vital principle day by day. For none of these three can be cured without giving the physician the conviction through their disappearance that there is no longer any further need of these medicines. Since diseases in general are but dynamic attacks upon the life principle and nothing material, no material becomes as their basis, there is also in these cases nothing material to take away, nothing so smear away, to burn or tie or cut away, without making the patient endlessly sicker and more incurable than he was before local treatment of these three miasms was instituted. The dynamic inimical principle exerting its influence upon the vital energy is the essence of these external signs of the inner malignant miasms that can be extinguished solely by the action of a homeopathic medicine upon the vital principle, which affects it in a similar but stronger manner, and thus extracts the sensation of internal and external spirit-like disease in such a way that it no longer exists for the life principle, and thus releases the patient of his illness and he is cured. So the theme of this aphorism is all miasmatic diseases can be treated with internal administration of dynamic medicine, but in case of figwort, requirement of specific remedy internally or externally. इट मीन्स डॉक्टर हिनमेन हमें एडवाइस कर रहे हैं कि सिर्फ फिगवार्ट ही ऐसी डिजीज है जहाँ पे हमें इंटरनल और एक्सटर्नल सेम मेडिसिन यूज में लेनी है। दिस सेशन पावर्ड बाय डिजिटल वर्जन 2.0 ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। आई होप यू आर सेटिस्फाइड विद माई डिजिटल सेशन। इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज मेंशन इन कमेंट बॉक्स, आई विल रिजॉल्व इट। थैंक यू।